All right, guys.
Revelation 3.
Welcome to Nick Thomas TV.
And unto the angel of the church in Sardis
write, thank you guys for tuning in.
These things saith he that hath the seven spirits of
God. We're going to show you some orbs, planetary orbs around the sun.
That thou hast a name that thou livest.
Check this out.
And art dead.
Great footage.
Be watchful and strengthen the things which remain that are ready to die. For I have not found thy works perfect before God.
New to my channel, tune in.
How thou hast received and heard,
subscribe
and hold fast
for
and
daily
repent.
Uploads. Thank you for tuning
therefore,
in, my beautiful viewers.
Watch. I will come on thee as a thief, and thou shalt not know what hour
there it
I
is.
Will come upon thee.
3 o'clock.
Thou hast a few names.
There's the planet.
Which have not defiled their garments, and they shall walk with me in white, but they are worthy.
Thank you, my beautiful viewers. You guys are awesome. Thank you for the support. Share my videos. Share my footage. My social media sites are in the video description, also in the comment section. Join me on Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, and so forth. Special credit to Ricky Bartlett, friend of mine. There it is, folks. There's the planet. It's coming. We're living some strange times, folks. Can't ignore it.
No man shutteth, and no man.
If you're new, subscribe for daily uploads. Thank you.
I have set before thee an open door. No man can shut it. For thou hast a little strength, and hast kept my word, and hast not denied my name. Behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan, which say they are Jews, and are not, but do lie. Behold, I will make them to come and worship before thy feet. Thou hast kept the word of my patience. I also will keep thee from the hour of temptation, which shall come upon all the world, to try them that dwell upon the earth. Behold, I come quickly. Hold that fast which thou hast, that no man take thy crown. Him that overcometh will I make a pillar in the temple of my God, and he shall go no more out. And I will write upon him the name of my God, and the name of the city of my God, which is New Jerusalem, which comes.